to the not using the mallet all the time. Maybe that's why the mallet's no longer working. Here we go. All right. All right, I got an idea here that might work. Zacian coming out. A duck, a complete double swap out. Okay. It's the shiny hunter, apparently. How's it going, Burp Mania? Welcome to the stream. How's it going, Tucker? I'm not sure that's how a body press works, Tabitha. Not sure that's how it works. Okay. This ain't gonna be good.
That is not a hat. That is an excuse to kick your ass.
Are you talking about me or the Rallaboom? Owie. Fiametta, the Centiskorch. All right, here we go. Gigantamax Centiskorch. Flame on! That's a dead Rallaboom. And I sacrifice my noble burb for the cause. As for you, GMAX Centiferno! Now we show them the true power of Centiferno and Centiskorch in general. All will succumb to the flames. Ah, look at you with your fancy trip, with your fancy schmancy, whatchamacallit. Let's show them what we got, team. Psychic Fangs! GMAX Centiferno! Let the flames forever burn. We've lost our tailwind, but that doesn't matter. Into the shadows. GMAX Centiferno! All will succumb to the flames.
That's it! I'm getting me mallet!
My opponent is foolishly believing that he can survive. But the flames I light will never be put out. My Centiskorch has done quite well. He's a good girl. Phantom Force coming out. Can I do some good damage? Oh, I love how my Centiskorch avoids the attack. Burn up! Gabrielle falls! Fiametta takes a bit of chip damage from the sandstorm, but recovers all that health back thanks to my leftovers. As for the reunigress, it succumbs to the flames!